Hi, I'm Andrew Strome, and welcome to our series on woodworking for beginners. I've been woodworking in one form or another since the mid-1980s, and in that time, I've covered a lot of territory. I've made everything from boats to buildings to guitars. And that's one of the wonderful things about this craft, is that you can spend a lifetime or the better part of it exploring and never really come to the end. There's always something interesting and engaging, something new to learn. And that's what I hope this series does for you, is that it's the start of a journey. What we're going to do is we're going to take you right from the very beginning. We're going to start with the tools, a basic overview of which tools you should start out with. And then we're going to delve into more detail on each of them, each of the tool families and the tools specifically, how to use them safely and effectively. And we'll progress into projects. We'll start with simple ones and then explore more advanced techniques as we go along, which will in turn lead to more advanced projects. And along the way, we'll throw in lots of helpful tips and tricks. So if you're a beginning woodworker or an aspiring one, welcome. Hope this is the start of a journey. And if you're a more advanced woodworker, I hope you'll find lots here that's interesting and helpful as well. So, join me at the bench and we'll get started.